or just keep on adding the specific items. Thank you very much. Friends, let's hear now, again, on primarily on the annex section, unless senators or so let's hear from the rest of our instructors. Specifically or primarily on the anti-sexual harassment field from the Women's Legal and Human Rights Bureau. All right, forgive me, they are not here yet, so let's see if they can catch up later. From the CSC, so it would be from the Office of Legal Affairs.
Good morning, Your Honors. The Commission in general fully supports the proposed measures. However, for lack of material time to submit a concrete valid position paper today, the Commission respectfully requests to reserve the right to submit a position paper stating specifically the provisions of the proposed measures within 5 days. With respect, Your Honor, to the observation raised that in certain institutions or agencies there is no body duly instituted, the Commission does confirm that it really happens. Accordingly, the Commission fully supports any proposal to adopt measures to strengthen or to ensure the creation of body or existence of body in all these.
Sorry, what does CODI stand for again? What's the complete meaning of the acronym?
Committee on Decorum and Investigation. This is the committee tasked to conduct hearings on sexual harassment cases.
Thank you very much. So the committee will eagerly anticipate your position paper within 5 days, as you said. And then, asahin po namin yung pakikilang mo sa technical. So let's go on now to our resource person from the Center for Women's Studies. Yeah, this is John Stepper. Thank you very much for this invitation.
First of all, I would like to launch the proposed or SP 12. Which is a high time amendment to the Anti-Sexual Act. This is important, especially when it takes into account peer-to-peer, the cases of sexual harassment, as well as the cases of sexual harassment involving subordinates to superiors, because these